Y'all killed two cowboys. Mexican police, huh? Tell him get on his knees.
De rodillas, cabrón. De rodillas, hijos de la chingada.
He will not kneel, patron. He is very proud.
Hey, somebody get this stick on his knees.
Good job, Billy.
Gracias. They call me Curly Bill Brosius. I'm what you might call the founder of the feast. So next time we come, you better step aside. I ain't kidding either.
Un caballo pálido bajará por la montaña, y quien lo cabalgue será la muerte, y el infierno se abrirá. Todos nos moriremos.
Patrón, he said someone will come to revenge for him.
Something like a sick horse who comes to sit with him. He talk crazy, no entiendo un carajo.
It's not what he said, you ignorant wretch. Spanish is worse than your English.
You go to hell!
You first.
Hey, Chris, what you got there?
Salvajes!
Yeah, let's eat, boys.
Mall is good, huh?
I guess they knew we were coming.
Temor de Dios. Temor de Dios es lo que ustedes no tienen. Tú eres el hijo de Satanás.
Hey, Johnny. What that Mexican mean a sick horse is gonna give, huh?
It's quoting the Bible. Revelations. Behold, a pale horse. The man who sat on him was death.